Get again something in Jason. He says in Babylonian language, Galuta is prisoner. In Jewish Hebrew, I look at it, or Kala or Gale, Gaul, something. He says the Gaelish people, Gauls, Gael, you know, wanna be like this. And interesting, they were some, I don't know what the heck, Gaio in Gaulian also means Gael. Like in English, a galley, a goya is a stork. So what all that has to do, you know, which brings the baby. So goya in Goran is galley, like in English. I am fucking good. It has got a low sweat in Galia. So what is Mongolia? It's galley, well. So I wanted to say, this was all right, his version for this, but for that. Here I observe, you know, he said that Jesus crucified between two thieves. The thief is similar to chief. And so the chiefs, you know, and here I wrote to him something. On the Turkish thumb guy ordered the ring from AliExpress, you know. And guess what? When I was now on the Jason's Phoenix, this number, Phoenix Sigma number, and the Turks appear here. And I saw on AliExpress this, this word, but you know, he says otherwise also. I ordered this also again, it's cool. You know, Sky Weapons, he talks about Sky Weapons, Sky Dragon, Dodger, Skytion, Dodger, Akinakis, Anunakis, whatever. And I was, you know, 552 years, and I saw here, in this just insignificance of simple size, but these are the cheaper things, you know. So, but I saw here that 5252, you know. And I was, PB was to choose between the four, and I chose this. This is also like, you can understand it's a flame, and here I, you know, Turkish people appears as sources in 552, you know. So it's like the Turkish tongue is called, they went August tribes, and August, as I said, the originals of Seljuks who went to Anatolia, you know. So August, again, you know, Jesus named August, Giesu, Jesus, Uz, Chase, Jesus, you know. And Wiki says that they were 24 August tribes also. It's crazy, mate. Divided in two gives the 12 apostles. But this now, I would think, you know, Jesus like raised hand, but Jesus is Phoenix, like I will write immediately. And this you can, I don't know, you can understand it's a flame, so some dancing on the sky, all right, fantasy, you know. And here I write to Jason, we call it Tonga, but Bulgarians also have that symbol, similar in fact, Trutizub, you know, they made up, or the Trident, whatever, you know, they made up more things from what. So who think that is Jesus thing? I mean, so I just want to show him to, you know, the date approximately is correct. But why this again? So he's phoenix sickle, and the Turkish tongue looks like a phoenix, let's say. If I made already the Ukrainian trizub is phoenix, you know, something falls down, or Jesus raised hand, but Jesus is phoenix too. Augustus, you know, Jesus Giesu, then, you know. Falcon, yeah, but it came from, but this only not his, according to his calculations, is a phoenix year. Felix here at Jason is 30 years before. And I have a whole mention that also for who did, but whatever. But from Jesus, interesting this number again. Why exactly this? Here I started wrong, something like.
Thieves! This is not Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John crucified between two thieves. This is not Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. This is the core faith of all those I just listed.
So, two chiefs, thieves or chiefs. So, in Jesus, because in the middle, let's imagine like a letter, you know, like something with something with a sharp top, you know, like the top of the pyramid. Pyramids also have shape, you know. The cornerstone looks like this, logic. You know, so Jesus is the capstone then, the cornerstone. You know, in fact, it's not cornerstone also came. The corners also are a triangle shaped or hard to say, picky. And especially when the chief Hungarian is Phoenix, but Phoenix or Iran are not part of the team. Not finished, because started the record. Up and in Romania, Sus and up. So Jesus, you know. So I'm busting my money. Fucking hell, this fucking language is letters and shit and... So you know. It's clear, dude, but you're not goes with this, bro. Need is it Arsak, the third party on. Huh? The party on, even the party on the. Party on, salute. It's like a razor hand. Fucking damn, holy fucking shit, man. Fucking Kuva, I stand bustling, what is it? Oh, look, the Google knows. It's like that one peace, you know. Okay, with peace, you know. So it's not Jesus thing again. Or you can say it's a Roman salute, but you know, or a Nazi. But whatever. So a party, a feather, or bird again, bird empire. So this is about Putin made down the party on Euro thing, but they part today, whatever. The guy is called Arsak, but Arsak in Hungarian is country. Interchange the car and the G letter and Orsag Hungarian is country, homeland, how to say. He's also said bandit in Justinus, in trouble he went from Scythia in Mesopotamia. But he went officials recognized the party as Scythia. But this event, a shoot when shooting back from horseback is not, they call it not Scythia, but Partia. But this is the name of Sorok, Shereke, you know, Shereke, corner in Hungary, so again. Cornerstone, capstone, you know. Because interestingly, there was Jesus was born approximately in the middle of Parthian Empire. Meaning in sense of, you know, 24 years old, that he gives exactly middle of it was born Jesus, you know. But Jesus is Phoenix man, and now this event is fucking Turkish Tamga. Here I made a quick, I put that yesterday. They call it Oguz, Etugru, Ertugru, Ottoman also, whatever. It's Phoenix this also, you know. Turks appear in this era. Goes to this, which is... You know, close to America, close to last Hungarian king is born. A Swiss guard is formed. Polish Hussaria formed. Golden Horde ends. Black Army of Hungary ended. Last real king of Hungary, Corvinus, died. America discovered more south from Hispania, Reconquista. You know. And this goes to. Chronicles say like this. Eh? is more Hungarian chieftain, you know, because the, until in the Sierra they are not Christian is said. who was described as a has had a hair like a lion, you know. Again, this again goes to Huns in Anatolia, so again some Turkish connection. Taking 6-6, I want to make a short video with Hunyadi. So, from a cornerstone, plus that the stone, you know, has the Satan letter, so you can say Satan, or Istan is God in Hungarian. Ah, please. According to Jason. 6-6-C, C-X, I don't know what I wanted here. Goes to when the son of John Hunyadi is born, Matthias, about whom only Hungarian king who is later, after 200 years, was said in a poem that not in every 500 years is born a phoenix. Even he was black, so I don't know, if the phoenix dies, it becomes black, so he's not phoenix. But it's connected to that problem, you know. Dead phoenix, dead, the phoenix arises from ashes, otherwise. So probably the blackness won't want to be that, you know. Even the Langobards are deleted by Charlemagne. Long is flame in Hungaria. Langobard flame birds, again flame bird, you know. Even the chief cornerstone. Chief. But Fő in Hungaria means boys or head. Head is also beside the heart zone is the most hot of the human body. Or phoenix is chief. So phoenix. Even the X letter can make the, you know, something down and something up. Can make the David star, you know, just start 6 points. Or Trizubah, the same thing. It is, you said put the beginning of Jesus and raises the same thing. Cornerstones to set an earlet. Say to draw doctrine, because Tony is Hungarian doctrine. But Istan set an Istan God. 666, it talks about Sakai tribes. Skitil. Again, 666, here is light, you know, I had some idea here, but I don't know. Lucy, light, be rare. So light again. Number of the beast, or best. Longobards, the letter by Krilo, but Charlemagne also can be a, let's say, bird, phoenix. Krilo is wing, Charlo, horse, Kazan corner, so again, short, French says the Charles is like Charlo. Charlo is kite in Hungarian. So you guys are skitianting or what? Oshar is mother. I don't know. Or just skip this word. And Loi Hungarian is horse. So Hussar. Horse. So Shar Lo is Shar plus again serrelates because the horse has the, you know, Hussar. Lo is who? Horse. So Hussar. So the guy is Hussar or or a Kessere, you know, Kazar, Sharok is corner in Hungary, or Cherny black again. Matthias Corvinus in the picture, Corvinus, or a raven is black. Manje, man is heaven, or go, Fő. Fő, here I love, Fő, long. Fő means principal also, right? Arch. Archiregnum, or Archangel, you know, the principal. So it's Archon again, but it's the also the black, or the black Archon, so Jason says the black satellite. and from here, going up, gives interesting number. Go strength gain to nulla, but I'll put that in order for. Plus minus this year, which is everywhere history, you know. You are ordered to 66.6, this was Asturias kingdom for founder, you know, but Asturias said Falcon. Goes to when John Hunyadi is born. So the his son was born, Matthias Hunyadi and John Hunyadi. You know. But John is like young. So probably they made up wait a minute, I just see now. They can be reverse also, you know, also because Matthias he's Matthias son of John Hunyadi. But here is a games, which can be synonym to young, you know, some new. But even is the root word of young in English. Or even Ignis, then the facade, Trachnama, Baleambe. Ignis, the same letters, is burning. So it's some new burning or what in Latin. But I want to say, Moosh, even can similar to Romanian word like this. It's similar to Mot. Moosh. So Romanian Moosh is old man, very old man. So probably Matthias word, root word is the Moosh, the older. And his father is the younger, you know. So he's a Ostre, Moš in Romanem is ancestor, so again some old. Ostre, Moš. Starec also is some. So set re. Is the metes the only relative. So probably Matthias came with older. Alright, this is just a variation, but here we went to the father born, is it son born, Asturias kingdom 66. Yes, that. Or Arcon, I don't know if it can mean Arson. Arson also in Latin is burning. Arcon, Hungarians when they read in Hungarian, Richard name for example, there's a Richard. Or a, mechanism, they say mechanic, you know, they let out the cur, the her. If I let out the her and let the cur, but the cur is really rare cone, in fact, right? Let's write like this. But this came with the character, which in English is sir. So also rare cones are burned, that's why in black rare cones, that's why in Czern, Kern, in Slavic already goes to black something. You know, so Slavic. Hunyad is sleeping out, so it was some light of Phoenix man, but what a fly heck is it? And this and this plus is observed in many places is adding. He said that Deuk is the first Median king, ruled 53 years, and his son 22 years, 23 Herodotus. So, but I observe that they're using in other places. And here I added that John Hunyadi has 53 years, adding to 22 years, the Black Army of Hungary is formed at Great Skite, Sorlo again, comes back to Tvorde. In July again, somewhere Nero is also in the picture. In July 90, but it came the same because the two months difference. Or if I add the 24, Matthias is king. In John Hunyadi said for 41, it was a voivode ruler of Transylvania. And from 46, he was a governor of Hungary. So not king, but governor. And interesting, in a chronicle, he said IU, symbol which means Austria will rule the world, appears in a chronicle. But interesting, the four letters are written like they look like two. So like, but in this, here Genghis can't either. At this day, you know. So in the chronicle, where say show edit IAU, you can find it on Google also. They look like two, you know. But in this area, Genghis can't die. So Ignis again. Ignis is burning again. It's crazy man, is it? I don't know. Oh, here goes the Claudio. Calido hit Claudius is destruction. And Nero is emperor. So Nero enter in picture. Who after, let's say, 12 years, burns Rome. He goes to Hungarian king in a Black Hungria, so some black thing, because you know, from if a cornerstone appears, Jason, but 54 years before is the black satellite. The dark archons, kings of Sumer, you know. So, and here went on to Adilin Gallia, but Galuta, here I marked Jason. He's a prisoner in Babylonia, but Calagoli is in Jew. So here, you know, Gaul, Calagolia, is a crazy man, he's a prisoner again, something. And Claudio also, he said, the Merovingian, interesting, Mero Nero, is died. But Claudio also has the colored, you know. He says Galuta. Galuta and Galuda in the same interchange of the same word. Goke, or Dete. And also when the Moors occupied Hispania, the battle is called Guadalete. And also, so the color, the letters, and color in Hungary means that torsion or the thing I will show immediately. And from this I taken and went to already busy, but in after class of Dacia war stars. Dacia wrote the Lacardia, which is the capital. Today is called Barmanias, Ardia is burning. So in Hungarian words, in 19th century, they was taken also, put it back and apply everywhere, not just the Hungarian language. So Dacia is Cardia, anyhow. But Card is heat, or Card is destruction, or the killer, they again, you know, prison. Prison here. Kalagulla, the root word is a Jewish, is also a prison. Crazy man. Kaluda looks like fucking this. If the torsion are probably not exist, probably like today the churches exist, but they are just copycats, so mental illness for. Some mental illness religion, you know, but they were be there for something else. Probably this also codified some higher thing, but they made up some fucking tools and other shit. And so maybe this thing maybe happened or not, I don't know. This is, I don't know how you say it in the. Here is in English, stocks. The stork is very similar to stork. Because, you know, Gaia is in Galley, Goya is stork in Hungaria. Now here is stocks. The stocks is when you have that shit on the feet, your feet, you know, to keep warm. So again, some, you know, prison and negative shit. All right, I just wanted to just this, Jesus probably again. crucified. Hungarian Fennis, Fenno Fönnis up. So Phoenix in Hungarian in fact means up is an up, there up is an X. You know, on the sky is an X. And Susid up in Romania, so Jesus' name. Right, especially right yellow like this, you know, so like hands. Jesus on the cross is Phoenix, is the chief cornerstone, man. They're not accidentally. But at least you should use the English language, man, for fuck's sake. Because if you are the Hungarian, like I said many times, it becomes even more evident or crazy, you know. The English language is the craziest. That's why the Hungarian is the most denigrated language, and English is the worst language, you know. Big, two big contradiction things means some similarity, you know. Because we live in an upside down world and fake and other parties to real or whatever. All right.